so we're going to go try that out. ART. So, yep. I think it's meant to rain later on in the Savo, but hopefully it'll be out by then. Well, we've managed to bloody knock over a deer. This must be the fourth or fifth one we've been bloody tracking around today. The wind's swirling everywhere and they're getting nose full of our scent. So yeah, we're pretty lucky to get this one. Basically on our way home, so yep, bloody good. Tracking the one I nicked just way back up there, must be about a K back. Little drops of blood every now and again. And came around here and still started winding, trying to see off a little brow. And sure enough, seen this one just moving through the superjack and put one on the shoulder. Don't think it's the one that was dripping blood, but I'd say that one got away.
goes all super jack. I don't know. I don't think I'm going to get through it very quietly. Bloody wind. Oh, that was a bit of a bugger. We knew it was right below us, but we felt the wind turn on us and just drift down here. This is where it was standing. Just here, just bolted down there. We heard it take off. Bugger. The whole day the wind's been against us. We've got maybe an hour and a half before dark, so we'll keep trying. Stag. Oh. Yeah, they didn't even know I was there right at the feet.
Hunting our way back down down the terraces along the river. Steel started winding or acting up the face, so we headed up there and Dad held the dog back. She's been a bit noisy today. And I snuck in and seen this fella feeding, and I couldn't get a shot, and then he walked down to a bit of clear spot, and so I smoked him just behind the shoulder, and then the spiker obviously just walked out and shot him in the neck. Yeah.
Is that auto gun?
Bloody good.
Just as well there wasn't five deer there. We had five on the ground.
Yeah.
Pretty easy walk though, isn't it, down the river?
Yep.
You good?
First stag for me for the Rohanis.
Oh, is it?
Yeah.
Alright. This is our second trip up Tamaki West. We got two deer the other day and we got two deer today.
Friends will be happy with all the meat.
Yeah, I reckon. And we'll take everything out on these two. It'd be good.